ちゃんがあの長男に殴られたの覚えてる？
もう
どっかあるそこに。
もし
か
したら。
드러나겠다는 거는 일단은 커뮤니케이션이 잘못되어 있는
포메이션.
포메이션.
그래서
Yeah, let's see how that's gonna go, because honestly, with the other guy that I went out on Saturday, he was super nice. Like, he was actually a lot nicer than I expected. It was just like, ethnically speaking, I don't really like guys that have like this smooth face, you know. They look super nice, but they use makeup. Then I feel like, damn,
he wears it better than me.
Yes. Like, what Russian brand are you using?
Yeah, he was definitely wearing makeup.
I don't know. I'm not into K-pop and K-drama and things like that. So
you are not into Korea.
No, no, definitely not. Like, I love the Korean food. I love like.
Happy birthday!
どっか行きたかったら行っとってもいいよ。
どっかでバー、クラブ、怪しかった。フリーエントランスフリードリーム。人誰もおらんし。
今さ一緒にやってるさ友達にさこれ俺帰ったら買うって言ったらさその友達も買った。
これ
그래요?
아니, 뭐 설마? 진짜 사진 찍어.
응? 사진 찍어.
내가? 갔다 싶어.
응. 예수 이총이 찬이를 들으면.
브라기라는 사람.
너만 있게도 그 빈센치가 奥に見えるのが次男のとこ。なんか見覚えあるやろ、うん、そう今はゲストハウスの普通になってて泊まることができる。
Yeah.
much.